New at noon, a man is in jail charged with getting into a fight, killing another man at a home in East Austin. Police were called to East 8th Street early Monday morning. They say this man, James Miller, told them he got into a fight with Daniel Spencer and may have killed him. While at the home on the 1100 block of Navasota Street, Miller took officers to the home and they found Spencer's body inside. Police arrested Miller and charged him with murder.